part two of making my little jiggle-diddle squishy. So now I have the tape. I'm going to use blue. And then what you're going to do is you can fold this part and put the tape on it. I'm going to put the tape on it and then I'll show you guys. You're going to put the tape on it. But the tape did not work, so we're going to put more. So, I just love making stuff. So I just decided, oh my god, we got ripped a lot of that. Yeah, I just love making stuff. Okay, now we have your jiggly, jiggly shark. Oh, So we're finished with our project.
Yeah, there's like no.
It's really cool.
Can we just
close
in the garage maybe?
So, yeah. See you in my next video. Now, you're gonna be fine posting my video. I do it for my camera. I don't really do it directly from YouTube, so I get my, like, that plus, and then I pick my video. Yeah. Bye!